Welcome, everybody. We're back to UOAlive with Thaddeus. First, we need to go to the rune library and repair. Aren't down very much. Should be everything. Those are just a little bit down. Okay. Now we're going to go to Sanctuary. In the dungeon. Whoa. I wasn't hitting him quick enough for my axe has 84% life leech, but I wasn't hitting him enough. Those orc lords are kind of mean. Yep, I waited too long. But luckily, Oh, I hate it when I do that. Well, you can see Thaddeus does die. Not all the time, but it happens. You don't catch it quick enough. Now, what makes it handy is having the stick. Yeah, this is an investment right here. Yep. Double click that, brings your body right to you. Put all your stuff back on, you're good to go. Lord. Come on, Mana. Too far ahead.
Come on.
Stupid changelings. What? You guys should quit running away. Yep, I gotta put some mana regen and that kind of help stuff on my deal. I just don't have enough. I got my health fixed. Well, he tried to freeze me. Should be healing. Come on, mana. Build back up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about that. I need some mana regen. Yeah. many bad ones in there. He ain't swinging fast enough. I need faster swing speed too. Pretty magic, guys. Hey. What happened? Huh. Disarmed me. I didn't notice. Wow, he keeps healing himself. Well, I'm already up 10,000. This ain't gonna work. He keeps healing himself. Do We're gonna have to wait for him to despawn or something. Because I can't. He's a paragon. And I can't keep him killed fast enough to get ahead. Well, well, I guess we'll go back and see if he's still there. Maybe he despawned. Because I can't kill him. Obviously. I'm gonna sit there and keep keep trying to kill him when there ain't no reason to. Thank you. Oh, there he is. He has not, and here he comes. Wow, I never had him sit there and throw fire at me the whole time. That's different. Boy. Well, I got an idea. Don't have enough mana. That guy is causing me a lot of problems. There. Hopefully I can get rid of him. Well, I don't know what to do. I cannot. He's a paragon changeling. I don't think I've ever fought one of those. And I cannot get him down far enough. Well, let me see what I can do. Hold on just a second. Well, I guess we're gonna go do something a little different for a little while. Since we can't kill him, we'll go clear down here.
Oh, yeah.
Finally. Let's see. Okay. Let's see. 166. I'm getting close. Trying to get to 187 so I can buy an 18 by 18 and place it, and then I can start moving stuff and then drop my other house, and then I'll have enough to put at least the walls, maybe, for the downstairs. Then I go back to make more gold. But we are right by my house. My house is right behind this. This is one of the, I don't know if I've showed this or not. This spot right here, it's got a name. I can't think what it is though. But it has all kinds of stuff here you can buy with your brick coins, with sovereigns, whatever. This is gold to sovereigns. This is brick coins to sovereigns. There's event tokens power scroll soon. Let's see what that is. If you have event tokens, you spend 100 of them, you get a random power scroll deed. This is for a better one. It costs you 3,500. But they're all over here. You can trade in that. You can trade in that. Different stuff you can trade in. All kinds of stuff. You can buy anything here. Anything in game. Here's mounts. They're for sale. There you have, they call sovereigns. The creations. Consumables and storage. Anyway, my house is right back here. The current house. Right there. Oh, what I sold on there. I sold some of those. Some of my treasure maps, I sold some of them. But anyway, that's gonna be it for now. I'll probably have to get my brother to go down there with me and kill that changeling or something when he gets on. But obviously the Paragon changeling is not something I cannot do with my skill level right now. Which, as you can see, I'm still all that, but I added spill weaving. That's how I was doing Nature's Fury. And, because I've got an axe now, my lumberjack is at 100, so there's that. I may have to work on some of these other free, that's all the free skills. But that's it for now. Well, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Maybe we'll do a little better next time. Thank you.